Leona.
And it's Jesse. And we have a special guest,
Talia!
And today we're gonna be doing Dares at the Mall.
And it's my birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Talia. Happy birthday to you.
Now in Spanish.
Feliz Navidad.
I don't know.
That's Merry Christmas.
Cumpleaños a ti. Feliz cumpleaños a ti.
Okay, so please subscribe down below and let's just go to the mall.
Yeah.
So now we're at Bed Bath & Beyond. We're not at the mall because we didn't feel like it. Pick a dare for Talia.
How about you?
I wanted to, but no.
Okay, I dare you to go ask a person that doesn't work here where the candles are. And okay? Wait, okay. Let's see the action.
No.
Random dude came up to me when I was here and I was standing in front of the soap and he was like, do you know where the soap is? Like he was okay. Serious because he was like, oh.
Okay, now do one for me. So now it's my turn, so dare me.
I dare you to
grab the worst smelling candle and bring it up to somebody and it's like, do you like this?
Okay.
I want to give this to my boyfriend.
I dare Jesse to go into a place where there's workers and be like, do you guys sell bananas here? I've really been working on my carbs.
Holly is doing it instead.
I don't know if they have any. I think they're out or something. Are there, what?
Well, I mean, you have to go to a food store, grocery store.
Alright.
Or Starbucks, sometimes has bananas.
Alright, next time I guess.
We should go to Starbucks.
I'm doing a dare and I'm gonna be riding one of these like car things. So here we go.
Go up to someone and say subscribe to JL Vlogs because I don't know. Jesse, come. This one isn't that bad.
Subscribe to JL Vlogs. Alright, so I'm just gonna go up to someone and be like, are these too big for me?
They're 24.
Alright, let's go.
Does this scream Hanukkah or what?
Oh my god, this will be so cute for my Hanukkah. Hanukkah tree. Dude, I could like decorate it in lights and put ornaments on it. This would be so cute for a Hanukkah tree.
Say, does this come with a dog? Because it's a vacuum, but it has a dog on the picture.
And then if they say no, I'm gonna say, okay, well, does it come with this cat?
Yeah. Is that heavy? Oh my gosh, look at this.
Do you work here?
Yes.
I have a pretty important question. I want to buy this, but I was wondering if it comes with a dog.
No.
It doesn't? What about this cat?
It does not come with a cat either.
I don't know. Not worth it anymore. I was getting a dog. Well, Leona is going to go up to someone and she's going to grab one of these dog blankets right here.
No, not dog blankets.
Sorry, dog beds.
No, I'm going to draw the.
And she's gonna get a small one and ask, do you think
this
will be big enough for
me
her?
To sleep in?
Yes.
Okay, should I ask a worker or just like a regular person?
I think you should ask
a
regular person.
But I was wondering if this would be big enough for me to sleep in.
No. If you curl up.
Maybe the next size.
Yeah,
I
was one up.
Yeah.
Maybe one size smaller. If I could get this one,
it's
if I could get
pads.
Training pads and get this dog instead of this dog with the vacuum. So as you can see, that has a dog on it, but I want to get the training pack dog because it's a lot cuter.
We're gonna do the one that Talia said about the dog thing.
Alright, I'm gonna kind of move on. Oh, no.
Yeah.
I asked a worker if a dog was for sale on the vacuum cleaner. Because there's a picture of a vacuum cleaner and a dog.
Uh-huh.
And he said no.
Okay.
So I'm wondering if this one's for sale.
You mean if
the dog.
If the dog is for sale?
Yeah, do you think maybe the dog can trip it?
No.
Right.
Where do you think the dog would be? Where would you pick it up from?
It would probably be like a
box?
Blow-up dog.
Yeah. Maybe in the box?
In the box? Is it inside there? You think there's a dog in there?
Yeah, I heard something.
Yeah, a
We'll see. I kind of just want to get her a friend.
But there's a dog store thing, remember?
There's a
I should go ask the dog store if I could have one.
There you go.
The one where I got in trouble.
All right, guys, so what she's also going to do is she's going to go up to them and she's going to be like, woof, woof.
So, thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below because we'd really like that because...
Yeah.
So...
Split up!
Thanks for ruining it. Okay, set it back down.